now for the next 30 minutes as the world turns.
Well, Virginia, it's a little more serious than we thought. You have a rare and extreme case of wanderlust-tosis. Or in other words, an uncontrollable desire to travel and explore the world. I knew I loved adventures and learning about cultures, but I never thought, what do I do? There is no cure, but you can control your outbreaks. That's why I have a very specific prescription for you. You will take this, and you will use your creativity to photograph, write, and video record everything you can about your travels. Really? That's it? I mean, that's incredible. I already do the writing and the photography and the videoing. I do it because I love it, so this sounds perfect. They don't call me a doctor for nothing.
Hi, my name is Virginia. I'm a graduate student at the University of Texas at Austin, and I want to be the next STA World Traveler intern.
I have a bachelor's degree from Trinity University in Communication and Sociology, and right now I'm pursuing a master's degree in advertising, specifically copywriting, with a certification in nonprofit studies. Beautiful.
Meet Virginia. Here are a few photographs and videos from my most recent travels and just a few reasons why I think I could be a great addition to the STA team.
I've traveled to 12 countries and I've studied abroad twice. Last summer I spent a month in Singapore studying international advertising, which was followed promptly by as much recreational Asian exploration that my budget would allow. When I travel, I'm part gypsy wanderer, part planner, and usually my camera is in my purse more than my wallet is. I'm a team player, I'm low maintenance, I love making new friends, and I think it's really important to leave a place in better condition than when you arrive.
It don't mean a thing, all you got.